Pakistani passport issuance is facing significant delays, with over 800,000 pending printing. The federal government has issued tenders for printing machines, e-passport machines, and lamination paper. Over 550,000 applicants are facing 2 to 3 months of delays due to failure to provide machine-readable and e-passports on time. The delay is attributed to out-of-stock of ink and lamination paper, but is expected to be cleared by June.